Hello everyone, this is Priyanka here. Welcome to Simply Biology. Today's topic is xylem and phloem. What is actually xylem and what is actually phloem? Let's see.
Xylem are the cells that are made up of long chain dead cells known as vessel elements, which transports water and soluble minerals. Phloem are the living cells in the vascular plants that transports the soluble organic compounds made during the photosynthesis, that is mainly the food is transferred throughout the plant. It translocates sugar. Xylem and phloem are together known as vascular bundle. When a plant stem is cut, you can see the picture over here. The xylem and the phloem in the center of the root is withstand stretching forces. You can see the picture over here, the xylem and the phloem. This is a graphic representation of xylem and phloem vessels. You can see the xylem vessels which are marked and the phloem vessel which is in flower-like structure. The xylem vessel has one-way flow. Water and minerals flow in the one way. You can see the arrow in the red mark. But in phloem, it is a two-way flow. You can see the blue marks. The water and food flows in the phloem. Here we have come to the difference between the xylem and the phloem. From the study, we came to know that xylem are found deeper in the stem tissue and phloem usually found in the outer edge in the stem. Xylem transports water, sap and minerals. Phloem transports sugar and amino acids and other foods. In xylem, the substances move up the stem using passive transport. But in phloem, it is an active transport. The xylem vessel contains the xylem parenchyma cells and the tracheid cells. But in phloem, it contains the sieve tube cells, companion cells and the phloem parenchyma cells.